Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to my Monster Generations Ultimate Hyper Monster Challenge. I'm down to... I'm very close to the end, but the monster for today is going to be Goldravian. I should tell you how close I am. So, I already took the liberty of being, I brought my... a thunder weapon, because... thunder is best for Goldravian. It's going to be a rough one. I know I said that couple previous videos, but now we're actually at the point where it will be rough. Here you are. Alright, Jurassic Frame here. That'll make things more interesting. Alright, I want to make sure I got everything. Alright, I'm going to have to drop something. I'm going to have to put something away. Put the pitfall trap away because I have a cat that offers poison per risen. I need to make room for antidotes. Alright, I got flash bombs near the top, so I'm going to try to bring as many flash bombs as possible. For the best, because I don't have Mind's Eye on this, and I don't remember which part I would bounce off of. Oh, I forgot to go with provisions. Where would Goldie start? Imagine it's either 6, 4, 7. Right, you don't start at 6. I should also check 5 just in case. Sorry, it's been a while. It's been a while since I've hunted gold. There she is. Alright, it's the head. I mean, I should be able to knock that kill a bit easier. And the wings. About as poorly as I can start. Seriously, a pair of tail whips. I can't buy one. I tried to stay down, but I was in an animation to get up. And I get hit with the second one. That's about as rough a start as I can get. Extra supplies aren't going to matter if I can't land a... Well, if I can't survive... very long. Alright, got the flash going. Alright. That did not last long. That's three in a row. I got a shard down my effort. I might not have been able to avoid anything. Alright, now I have to get my cast back. Home is full wrapping is in a charge mode. Ow. And of course the one item I decided not to bring. Well, one of the items I decided not to bring to make room was dung bombs. Not good. All right, you're leaving. That helps. All right, that's fine. Oh no. Worst possible place for a gold raffian to be, in my opinion. Small area. Alright, somehow I landed all those hits. And not take any damage. Oh, you landed. Last thing I want you to do. Oh. somehow I whiffed on the flash. All right, now I got you down. Position the Valor while Gold Rapine is behind you. Alright, hard for this here. So I have to make more. It did allow me to make enough, hopefully enough. Luckily, I'm starting to get better and I have some ways to reposition myself. Well with. This. boy! I hate when you're hyperactive. It often feels like I can't do anything when you're like this. And now you're leaving. Alright, some rations, so... Alright, going that way. So I just want more five. Alright, got one combined for flash bombs left. Yeah, I'm gonna stop and get some honey. Why not? I don't want the insect husk though. Went to six. Of course you went to six. Perfect timing. Alright, got a wing. I got a tail cut from the Moonbreaker. And that really helps me. Well, seriously, it does help me. Shorter tail means your tail flips won't reach as far. combined failed. And also the problem is, the only brace I got left are the face and the back. That was a... Ow! Flinch. I need to heal here. Alright, poison prison would help. This way. I think I landed some of that. Alright, got a mount. That should help me with the back. So I should have poison, which looked like it wore off. Alright, got the back. I got a flinch. Wow. I'm gonna have to sharpen eventually. Head flinch. My last flash. Alright, you're leaving. Provides me ample time to sharpen. Hmm. And you're innate. if I'm getting actually getting closer. Alright, somehow I landed a hit. Wasted a Moonbreaker. Some range on that fire. Oh no. Ugh! They're always after me. That should be the. That should have been charge number 3. Halfway through, not even close. Alright, that could have been more disastrous. Ow! It was. Nothing's going right on this part. Ow! Stupid Congo. I wonder how Goldie was able to hit me from the stack. I got a lot of red stamina to recover. My reactions are slower. I can't get opens. Escaping on my part. I'm out of potions now. So I'm going to restock. And of course, there are easy flash bombs. Yeah, I remember when I hunted regular gold rapian and this was with a sword and shield and not exactly the best set. It took me about 40 minutes. Well, more than 40 minutes. And sometimes I wonder which is faster, going to 4-7 or 2-3-7. Almost had that one perfectly. I had the flash time perfectly. Or you could be in a really long attack animation. Oh, this would be easier if I had Mind's Eye. Too soon. go down some. But this is just between me, Golbrakian, and my Palicos. You were not invited to this Zoom's chat. And I faint again. I kind of had to. I don't know if I would have been in a position to pop an antidote or even a... Well, or even a... Potion. First aid med. I should have made a provision drop happen. I forget things like that all the time. I'm always forgetting some detail. Oh yeah, I didn't bring Mega Demon Drugs. And I had to make room for all the things I thought I would need. And Goldie decides it wants to go to eat. Like, I had to think, what do I want to bring in, and to make hard decisions. You can't exactly bring everything you want. I did manage to land that. Planned ahead pretty well, if I say so myself. And I did find that. Felt like I had to dive there. Ow! Oh, there's a poison prison trap. And you just need to find it. Oh, you're already in there. I think I whiffed on that final part. And you're getting way too quick for my taste. Here we go. two ways I can go. The short way requires some climbing and stamina, but so does the long way. Alright, 35 minutes. Oh, I somehow. Alright, beans went well there. You're super fast now. It's a bad time to heal. Minutes. Well, if I don't succeed, I think lasting 4 minutes with a hyper gold raffian can be considered a success. I knew I was getting to the point where the hyper monsters are going to be more than I'm capable of handling. Heal desperately. And I also need to get rid of this poison desperately. Ow! Alright, you're in capture range. That's good. very good. Alright, so you sleep at 7. I'm trying to remember that. I think you do because that's where the eggs are. Safety sharpen just in case. Oh, you do sleep at 7 because that's where the eggs are. So. And successfully catch a gold rampion. I could not get the head. I could not get the head break. It's pretty solid. With Mind's Eye, I might target it more. I got everything else. I did alright. Whew, boy. And let's see. Like I can ooh, some hyper gold wrapping shards. Only the one. Golden toxin. There's some tamper. Ooh, got a mantle. Which has and some fire demon dollop. Sadly, only got the one. The one shard. Oh, that was even shorter than the one I was hunting. Well, then the one I had record of. I also had Silver Rasp. Yeah, it unlocks. Yeah, I had these two gun and it unlocked this. I believe that's how it goes. And there's no self quest for that one, but I only got this one left and it's Silver Rathalos. Spoilers, the finale is going to be Silver Rathalos. And there's been horror stories about that monster. Yeah, I'm going to have to restock, but before I do, I might as well check and see what I can make. Alright, there's no XR for gold, but there is for silver. If I need those shards, I should try for shards. And the handicraft is worth it alone. But I already made Josina's set already. But I could still try and finish off the silver. Send those parts. But yeah, it's going to be used to enhance these armors, well, the gold raffian armors. But, wait a minute, don't have a gold raffian weapon. Yeah, I need surf spikes to upgrade that one. If I have another one. Like that's Silver Rathalos. I had the high rank version to upgrade this one. I don't think I do. But he can be used to upgrade hyper, well, Bull Rampion weapons. But I'm glad to call it into this episode. I only got one monster left. And I kind of spoiled it earlier in the episode. It's Silver Rathalos, so let's see how long I can survive that one in the next episode. So until then, I hope you have a good day, everyone. Hopefully I catch you in the next video. So until then, stay safe and, well, be kind to each other. Because you can't do that. What is there? Just being alone. Just be kind to a stranger you haven't met yet. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you later.